think you can teach an old dog new tricks?
Vet Rochelle Lowe is next with a lesson in canine intelligence. Lucky enough to have a sneak peek behind the scenes of the new Disney flick Underdog. While most dogs can sit, stay, roll over and poo on the lawn, this one can speak.
Give the dog your food.
It will be a blend between the use of a real dog and then a completely animated character using computer graphics.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Out of the way. Spicy mustard. Ow!
Was nice, the party was pumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started name calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a ball cause Billy.
I really gotta learn how to break.
Yeah, the problem is Basil's sitting here on the couch and straight after the show he's going to run to the top of the building and jump off because now, having seen that on TV, thinks he can fly.
He just yawned at you, Larry.
He's taking his cue from Kylie, no doubt. How do you know if you have a bright bark, get it? A bright bark on your hand.
Here with a lesson in canine intelligence is the morning show's vet, Rochelle Lowe. Morning, Rochelle.
Good morning.
It seems Underdog fans are already... this is Basil as well.
Yes.
Beagle. He's dressed up as his favourite superhero. Rochelle, how much work goes into training a dog like the one we saw before?
There'd be a lot of work in that training. Those dogs are trained very, very well and probably by very experienced trainers who know the Beagle temperament well also, because as we are discussing now, all different breeds of dogs have different types of intelligence, actually. So Beagles have a different type of intelligence than poodles down there.
So do I need to block Basil's ears when I ask you this question? Are some dogs more intelligent than others?
Yeah, you do.
All right.
So it's the brightest breeds. And this intelligence testing is kind of... Before we go into it, don't get offended if your dog isn't on the list, because it's measured by Border Collie, Poodle. These dogs are all dogs who love to please humans. And they're dogs that take the smallest number of repeated commands before they will do the action. So you usually would only have to tell them to sit maybe two or three times and they'll get that command.
Whereas what about Basil over here? How many times?
Well, Baz over here actually does come. Beagles are on the lower scale of the intelligence list. So they are the Beagles along with Afghans, Chow Chows.
And Emda. Look, Beagle and Emda in the same shot on the lowest form of intelligence. Look at that.
How do you know if you've got an intelligent dog, Rochelle?
Well, usually, let's go to these ones. Now, these guys are not
so
necessarily
bright.
Stupid. It's just that they are either stubborn or they really are not interested in pleasing us humans. I mean, we're kind of a little bit biased in the way we decide what's an intelligent dog and what's not, just because our dog sits and stays and will come when called. That's not necessarily intelligent in another type of testing environment, but Beagles are driven by their nose and tend to lose interest.
He's going to fly. Watch him fly.
Fly.
Hey.